All right, my friend. Yeah, we're going to be talking about this red alert for quite some time, folks. This is on the downtown connector southbound near William Street. Unfortunately, earlier this morning, a fatal accident. This is some video we took. You can see that vehicle heavily damaged, debris on the road. They've got it shut down now completely for an accident investigation. They are diverting traffic off at William Street. It's going to be there for quite some time. These things usually take about an hour or so. Let's get to the maps. Look at this backup right here getting through Midtown. Use the perimeter. You can use Northside Drive. You can also use Peachtree or Spring Street, but right now the connector southbound completely shut down at William Street. There's more red alerts out there. We'll get to them in my next report.